Is that alright? You know what? I want to share a memory. When I locked up, see, there's a few of you guys. Like you weren't even alive. When I was on Idol. I don't even know if you were alive the last time I was here. You know, there's a memory I had when I pulled in the van, and we pulled up backstage, and I said to the guys, I was like, man, I just had the most vivid memory of 2004 when I was here. And we had locked up, and it was the Australian Idol tour. And so there was myself and Shannon, and there was the 10 top 10 finalists, and we performed here. And I had this really vivid memory of all those feelings that I was feeling. I just won, I was trying to adjust to life, and it was such a strange but exciting experience. And so, for you guys, Brizzy, I just want to throw in this isn't normally in the set, but we're going to do a little bit of Angels Brought Me.
Been a long and winding journey, but I'm finally here tonight. I'm picking up the pieces and walking back into the light, into the sunset of your glory, where my heart and future lie. There's nothing like that feeling when I look into your eyes. My dreams came true when I found you. I found you. My miracle. If you could see what I see, that you're the answer to my
album, this one.